Another place kind of analogous to the White Horse, I suppose, it was in Sheridan Square, was called the Lion's Head. And many of us who were laboring in the sorts of places that serve no adult beverages, at the end of the evening would make our way over to Sheridan Square, to the Lion's Head. In its entire existence, they never allowed a jukebox to darken its door, which was great because all the music was provided by the patrons. And so was the decor, by the way. It was a writer's bar, and the decorations were all framed covers of books written by the patrons. I don't know when they got time to do that, but they did. Anyhow, those were precious memories to me, and a lot of our participants on evenings like that are no longer with us, and I miss them very much. I miss my friends tonight. Their faces shine for me. The clamor of their singing like some mad calliope, still ringing through the Lion's Head until the morning light. Comedians and angels, I miss my friends tonight. With Jamesons or Bushmills or Trotsky on the rocks, the Fenian at the barricade, the batter in the box, a song for every season, a smile in every fight, comedians and angels, I miss my friends tonight. When Dave was in his glory and singing Brecht and Weill, the Clancys hauled a shanty out and gave us Paddy Doyle. The Mets were either best or worst, and Marx was wrong or right. Comedians and angels, I miss my friends tonight. I wonder where they are now. They could be anywhere, in hell or California, or back in Sheridan Square. They left us where they left us, so we put out the light. Comedians and angels, I miss my friends tonight. They drained the parting glass then and sailed out to sea. And what a crew of rogues they made in gleeful anarchy. They sang to the horizon a song no pen could write. Comedians and angels, I miss my friends tonight. They sang to the horizon a song no pen could write. Comedians and angels, I miss my friends tonight. Thank you.